cold heart, can you light a spark with your lips and turn the heating off? When all of the beds are off, when all of the cards are shown, when all of our eyes are closed, when we get high.
I know. Oh, come to me.
Top of the world. High point of the valley. We worked our asses off for it.
How long has it been going now? We've been out since 3:45 right now.
Yeah?
We've been out here for 6 hours and 14 minutes.
It's not bad.
Since we left the cabin.
Not bad. All up, no down yet. Woo! Yeah, no cheese.
So now it's about 4 o'clock. We're gonna ski back down.
Buddies are pissed off.
And be back at the cabin probably by 7 p.m. The dudes who were here yesterday, we talked to them, said it took 3 hours to get back, so we're in for a long day.
Straight up.
Are you talking to me and ask the question? Pod from? Yeah. Oh! Okay, get out of here. All right, come back with some water.
There, up top.
Hey, come in, Greg. Greg, do you copy? There's a big clump of snow drift sticking out sort of off the horizon. And if we go to the skier's right of that, is it a convex roll or is it a drop off?
Yeah.
Yeah. careful, my right arm's broken.
Did you?
So here we are, checking out the couloir just off of Mount Sibbald that me and Dustin skied. It was fun, it was gnarly, there's a lot of slough. Shit, freaky as shit.
Yeah.
And we nailed it. Yeah. You could see it from the cabin and we wanted it. And we got it.
Yeah! Any of you guys want to take first try? I just feel like a guinea pig sometimes.
You want to go now, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Spaced out, and when that came out, I was tree planting, and that was our album of the summer. Because he does Mr. Tambourine Man. I'm sure you've heard Kurt, Mr. Tambourine Man. Mr. Tambourine Man. Have you heard that?
No. So. Oh, how does it go?
He's like, you know the song Hey Mister.
Oh yeah, Bob Dylan.
William Shatner did a cover of it in the 60s, but he went for a whole like a kind of a slow talky piece. He took a whole different take on it. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You take some sexy boudoir pics for our wives.
Yeah.
You know, like leaning and like with our shirts open.
Yeah.